age of 13, Sundar Raja was stricken by malaria followed by typhoid. He was in the hospital for a month, but even a year after that, his health did not show any progress. At 16, he was only 4 feet 10 inches tall, weighed just 70 pounds, and his chest was a measly 22 inches. The doctor suspected he had tuberculosis and there was no available cure. The doctor predicted that he would live for only 2 or 3 years. The turning point in his life came in June 1935 when he returned to Mysore and Krishnamacharya indoctrinated him in the Yogshala in Keshav Murthy's place. Taking the place of the star pupil, in spite of his physical rigidity and his inability to perform the asanas, was a leap of faith which the fearful Sundar Raja took with nervous trepidation. He never looked back. Mahavira Vikram Bajarangi Kumati Nivara Sumati Kesa Ngi Kanchana Varana Viraj Subhesa Kanana Kundala Kunchit Kesa Sa 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 Ni Sa Re 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 Ni Re Sa 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 Ni Sa Re 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 Ni Re Sa 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 Ni Sa Re 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 Ni Re Sa 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 Ni Sa Re
for 3 hours every day. But now only this year in me dissects my practice. The day I stop practicing would be the day when my consciousness loses its contact with the body. When I practice, I am neither in the future nor in the past. I become really innocent and inquisitive. I accept the new experiences with joy that comes throughout my practices. My mind is watchful, but completely quiet. Through this innocent and watchful practice of mine, whatever comes to me, I share with all my students. Come, join me. I'm eager to share the treasures with you.